Hello, I'm Wendy Holden and I'm a consultant rheumatologist and I'm medical advisor to Arthritis Action. I'm going to speak about some of the myths about x-rays, pain and arthritis. Many people who come to see me about their joint pains say that they've been told that they've got arthritis because it showed up as degeneration on an x-ray. Other people with joint pains ask me to request an x-ray to prove that they have osteoarthritis. The first myth to dispel is that x-rays are needed to diagnose osteoarthritis. This is not actually true. If you have pain and stiffness in a joint, and the stiffness lasts less than about 30 minutes in the morning, plus if you are over about 45 years of age, and the pain varies from day to day, and is often worse with exercise and towards the end of the day, then you most likely have osteoarthritis in a joint. This is normal for many people, and definitely does not mean that you will have progressive pain and disability. An x-ray won't help with making the diagnosis because there's very little connection between what x-rays of a joint look like and the amount of pain in that joint. Joints can be extremely painful when the x-rays are normal, and joints that look terrible on an x-ray can be completely painless. The picture on the left shows a knee with severe osteoarthritis. You can see the reduced space in the joint on the right of the picture. This patient has no pain at all, although the x-ray looks terrible. The picture on the right shows a normal x-ray in a person who has a lot of knee pain. X-rays are especially unhelpful in diagnosing back and neck pain, where most of us have minor age-related abnormalities on x-ray that have absolutely no connection to the pain whatsoever. The reason x-rays are not helpful in diagnosing osteoarthritis is that joint pains can come from many places around a joint apart from the joint itself. Pain-producing structures around joints include the muscles, tendons and ligaments, which are all soft tissues that don't show up on x-rays at all. Plus, there are very small nerve endings around the joints which can't be seen and are often the cause of pain rather than the joint itself. The first message is don't ask for an x-ray to make a diagnosis of osteoarthritis, as it won't help and will expose you to unnecessary radiation. Next, if a healthcare professional has told you that you have osteoarthritis or degeneration, which is an awful word anyway, and in any case, joints do not actually degenerate based on an x-ray, this doesn't mean that you will have progressive pain and joint damage and that you will invariably need joint replacement surgery. It also doesn't mean that you need to become progressively disabled. A so-called abnormal x-ray also doesn't mean that you will damage your joints by exercising, because exercise can help with pain coming from all the soft tissue structures that may well be causing most of the pain in the first place. Managing the pain and stiffness of arthritis and not worrying about your x-rays is the key to living a good life with osteoarthritis.